Alright, so Swordbert got away with the rusted sword. So, while Hob goes to kick his ass again, I'm gonna take a stop by his house and see how his mother's doing. Alright, let's see what's upstairs. Oh. Charmander? Oh, and this Charmander can Gigantamax when he evolves. Great. I was gonna catch a Gigantamax Charizard for nothing. It's like that Beldum from Pokemon Emerald. You got an assistant? The audacity. Some asshole just comes in, claims to be royalty, and takes one of the most treasured relics of the city, of the country? What audacity! I must punish him proper! Again! Where is he? Oh, it's Milo and Pierre. course. Alright, let's go see what's Dynamaxed. Yeah, just leave this to me. Alright, Caramel, you're spicy, you're sweet, and you're one hell of a treat. Now, Dynamax! Go! And one max flare! Go. Oh, his rare lead card. Those shitheads! They're just Dynamaxing Pokemon just to draw out Zamazenta and such? Thank you. Okay, I know he's worried about his little sister, but that face, it's funny. We'll go in order. Nessa, I'm here. Gyarados. Caramel, you hang back for this one. Let's let Axel take over.
Why is he better?
Yeah, Axel's an electric. This is a water flying type. You to beat it! Let's go. Pretty sure that Gyarados would still be big enough to terrorize the thing. Alright, just a quick stop into the Pokemon Center, and then I'm gonna head to the next gym. Okie dokie! Alright, let's see what Cabo's dealing with. Excuse me. Alright, let's see who it is. Oh, it's a Torkoal. Ugh. Dynamax, and dead. Dead? No, he's not dead. And done. I'm surprised Piers isn't asking what the rusted sword is. But maybe he already knows. Oh, right. Yeah, that's how easy it is to overlevel in this game. Just five large XP candies, and you can get a level 5 Charmander up to level 38. And again, to level 47. Granted, Air Slash does make a better move for Charizard to learn upon evolving than Wing Attack. You know what? Let's give it 20! And just like that, Charizard's already in the upper 60s.